I forget what town I'm in New Hampshire, but I'm headed home from North Conway and I just pulled over. Thought you guys would like to see this. This is pretty cool. There's little paths. And when you come out to here, there's huge boulders. And the river flowing. I have no idea where I am right now. I wouldn't want to fall in. I bet it's nice and cold. So let's just jump to this rock. Wow, beautiful. Get some pictures. Okay, that's a few. I think I'm going to go down there a little bit. My van's right there up the hill. I don't think I can make that jump. Yeah, I think we'll go around. This sand looks a little mucky, so try not to step in it. Nice. Looks like these rocks have been here a long time. That's beautiful. Look over here. Swim down here, that'd be pretty cool. Goes on for quite a ways. The water's like 3 or 4 feet deep, just right there. And it goes to a waterfall. It's a little one, but. Alright, more pictures, and then I'm out of here. the water's deeper there.
But if it was over here, it'd be up to my knees.
But it goes off the waterfall. That makes fun. I'd like to make it over there, but the only way is through the waterfall, and I'm not doing that today. Okay, gotta go home. One slip and we're gonna get really wet. Fell in.
It says Whittier Place Apartments up there. I'll find out what town I'm in when I get in my van. What a beautiful day.